Okay, I've got a question here from a sister. Regarding getting married in Ramadan, are you allowed to get married in Ramadan, Sheikh? Is it a month that you're forbidden to get married in?
There is no month, none whatsoever, that you are forbidden to get married in. No time of the day, no time of the night. But there is a time that you, or a state, that you are not allowed to get married in, and that is when you are in the state of ihram. If you are in the state of ihram on pilgrimage, you may not propose, you may not get engaged, and you may not get married. After the state of ihram is done, alhamdulillah.
Barakallahu feek. Jazakallah khair, Sheikh, for all your answers today.